Hi guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. So it's actually lunchtime and I want to show you simplest recipe you can make with no time for lunch. So I'm gonna start by making an egg. Okay, so I'll make an egg, and when it's done I'll take it out of this same spoon here, and on the same pot I'm gonna add 1 cup of tea. Yes, I'm gonna put it into a bowl and then add my noodle, just 1 pack. And I'm using the one with the chicken flavor because I love that. Okay, so I'm gonna drop it in when the water is all boiled, and then into that I'm gonna add the seasoning that comes with the noodle itself. So the noodle packaging comes with the seasoning, the chicken flavor seasoning, and it also has some pepper on the side or chili. Okay, so I'm gonna add that and add a little bit of chili into it. Okay, on top of that I'm gonna layer just like a bunch of cabbage, just kidogo, not too much, and then I'm gonna put dark soy sauce, just a little bit of it, and then mix up everything and I just have now one mixture. I'm gonna let this cook for about 3 minutes and then we will be ready to serve. Trust me, you gotta try this, it's amazing, it's so sweet. I added paprika, just a little bit of it, because I love the flavor paprika gives to my food. Yes, if you were to ask me what's my favorite spice, then I would say it's paprika. So it's time to serve and enjoy lunch. Just simple. Trust me, you need to make this. Look at the interview itself. It's not even broken. It's just perfectly cooked. It's so amazing. And I love mine with a lot of soup, because that soup is so rich with the chicken flavor. Baby, you gotta try this. I'm telling you, it's amazing. Now put your egg on top of this and some avocado. Okay, I'm telling you, you're gonna love this. You're gonna love this. It's amazing, it's sweet, it's tasty, it's delicious, it's sumptuous, it's everything good. My egg, just made one. I love mine fully cooked. You don't have to do yours fully cooked. And then on top of the egg, some avocado, because why not? Why not, child? Why not? Why not? This food was delicious, was sumptuous, I can't describe it. You gotta make this. It's just something to develop in the next 5 minutes, literally. Yes. And because I'm a student, I had to do this, and I have to rush to class after this. So I'm going to hit, and like, guys, please subscribe to my channel. Yes, be nice now, be kind. Subscribe to my channel and be grow it. And if you'll make this, let me know in the comment section. And if you think it's yummy and it's amazing, leave a comment. If you have your whole recipe that you do, tell us, how do you like yours? Do you like yours with soup like mine or not? I love the soup. Honestly, I love mine with soup. This was so amazing and so tasty. Oh, Indomie has never been this sweet. Indomie, oh, it has never been this sweet. Oh. So I'm hitting. And I'm going to say bye-bye for now, guys. And I will see you on my next one.